senior, number 22, Jeremy Ciccarelli. At running back, a senior, team captain, number 34, Keith Price. Fullback, number 42, a senior, Mike Jackson. At fullback, number 43, a senior, Travis Simmons. Offensive guard, number 52, a senior, Chris Travis. Offensive line, number 60, a senior, Matt Thompson. Offensive line, number 63, a senior, Chad Martin. Offensive line, number 76, a junior, Jared Larson. Offensive line, number 77, a senior, Jim Early. And at wide receiver, number 82, a senior, Byron Woodworth. Head coach, Doug Hobart, the remainder of the Foothillers.
Seconds for that first touchdown.
Ball around.
yards on the draw. Chucharelli turns the punt around the right side. Keith Price around the left side, down to the 14. Nothing. Oh, an update on the Padre game against the Dodgers. We have no score after five innings, and also the Giants lost tonight. Gonzalez returns Cicarelli's kick. Price around the left side, driven out of bounds.
Yeah.
Cicarelli's extra point attempt is good. Robert Grunich carries the ball. He carries the ball.
The offensive game was there for really great defense.
And now pick up the flag. Loss on the play.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. It's easy to get over here.
Make it second and 12. Cicarelli carries the ball. Now in at quarterback, Paul Aceves. Carries the ball around the left side. Harry Carter around the right side. A first down on Foothiller. Michael Jackson carries the ball around the right. Hollis Eddie's on the keeper around the right side. Harry Carter tackled at the line of scrimmage.
Thank you.
Cicerone. At the point is good. The score, Brook Mott, 42, Alexco 0. Good yardage. Is down on the two. We got a fumble and a recovery by the Foothillers. And the recovery is by and recovers his own fumble.
Where'd you get that center this summer now?
Gronings carry the ball around the left side. He picks up about 3 yards, bringing up a fourth down. And a
two or something.
Fourth down attempt. Vincent Sawari. Grossmont, 48. Calexico, nothing. Thank you for coming out tonight, and we'll look forward to seeing y'all here next week when we... Lenny Van Every. At cornerback, number 26, a senior, Drew Kleiss. At free safety, number 35, a junior, Mitch Brown. Inside linebacker, number 43, a senior, Travis Simmons. At strong safety, number 44, a senior, Eric Weichelt. At inside linebacker, number 45, a senior, Jack Bewley. At defensive tackle, number 50, a senior, Dave Park. At outside linebacker, number 51, a junior, Todd Tobias. At outside linebacker, number 55, an 11th grader, Ron Benitez. At defensive tackle, number 71, a senior, Derek Leslie. And at nose guard, number 74, a senior, Nino LaRussa. Head coach, John Holbert, the manager of the Fidelis squad. Smith tackled behind the line of scrimmage. Hand off to number 47, Mark Smith, and he fumbled the ball on the play. Hit on the play by Tobias and Park. Westmont will take over. Price up the middle, first down yardage down to the... Keith Price around the left side, very close to the goal line. production by Robbie Daines. We thank you for your sponsorship. Mike Jackson around the... Michael Jackson, counterplay, gets the first down. Cicciarelli's kick is in the end zone for a touchback. The El Capitan. By Robbie Daines. Eric Reichelt around the right side, down to the 10-yard line. Down to the 10-yard line. Jack Buehle up the middle.
Is he still in there?
Hanks to Michael Jackson, first down. Draw, Jack Buehle up the middle, still going. Down to the 20. Eric Weichel. Down to the, one. Touchdown, Grossmeyer. Down the 7-yard line. Tuccarelli's kick is fumbled by Randy Cleland.
No gain. base from center angle, you're ready to Steve Nino La Russa. 44, first and 10. Going like the ball carrier. Third and long, three to go for the Matador offense. Breyer's on the carry. Stopped just shy of the 35-yard line.
Fourth
and two. Matadors keep the offense on the field. Hiller's 33-yard line. And a pass intended for Chris Fanning, intercepted by the Foothillers, Jerome 5-yard line. Terry Wood stops the ball carry. Number one pick up for five. It'll be second and five for the Cicciarelli in to attempt the point after touchdown. Kick is up. Kick is good. With 51 seconds remaining in the first quarter of play, Grossmont Foothillers 7, Mount Miguel Matadors 0. Earl Breyer is the ball carrier. Mount Miguel Matadors 0. Gets on the scoreboard, it's 14-7, Foothillers. That's the kick away, Jose Real. Come on, deep for the foothill is number 44, Eric Weichel. Weichel goes for the feed. Return deep in the Matador territory with the running play, number one. The first half team. Cicciarelli to Ori White. White at the 11 to the 25. Friars and White to setbacks. Ori White, the kicker for second and six, Mount Miguel.
We got a punt here. We got Weichel and Schutz back to receive. Fumble the snap. It's ours. It's ours. He's down. Get him. Oh, yes.
Stopped at the 30-yard
second down on the 3-yard line. Grossman's ball.
Covers it. Kick is up, and kick is good. 35-13. 5 minutes.
Kick somebody, huh? Yeah, go for me.
Let's go, one go.
Turning up the Grosmont sideline to the 25.
What? In drive.
Steve Lindley and the offense back on the field. They start at the 26-yard line.
Jimbo!
And Mike.
Holding penalty makes it first and 20 now. Matadors. Stadium at Cobra 6 and 13 for two home games, and they face the Bahia Norsemen and then take on the
just had two penalties, one nullifying a touchdown and the other one nullifying a beautiful pass play down to about the 10-yard line. Now we'll try it for the third time. It's now first and about 30 yards. First and 10 on the 31.
Defense! 39-yard line. Well, the last pass completes a game. Jeff Gilly picks up about 4 yards. Keith Price goes down. 37-yard line. Jeff Gilly. Around the right side, very close to first down. Quarterbacks need Trevor Hanks, first down. Cicciarelli picking the ball. Ball is in the end zone for a touchdown. Monarchs will start. Price. Keith Price around the right side, down to the 40-yard. Game. Deep
pass away to this side. Knocked out of bounds on the 40-yard line. Michael Jackson down to the... Judy Tarloff, please come to the ticket booth. Steve Vai. Tackled by Mud Dog Walker. Charles Whitehead carries the ball. Around the right side, except that thing. Keep close. That's not the middle for the 40-yard. Steve Ryan tackled at the 16-yard line. Tackle on. Coburn tackled behind the line of scrimmage. Well played. Whitehead tackled after the kick. Ernie Ray's kick will be down on the 49-yard line. Westmont will take over. Start their drive. Over. Keith Price picks up about 45-yard line. He pulls. Cucciarelli's kick is down on the 20-yard line. Bonnet. Mike Jackson, very close to your first down. Replace around the right side and out of bounds. Cucciarelli's kick. Steve Ryan. Tackled on the 10-yard line by Lenny Renover. Cucciarelli's Cicciarelli. Keep close around the right side. Picks up about five. Keep close up the middle. They're running. First down to the 10-yard line. Chooch's kick is good. Scored. First mark, 35, Monta Vista 9. Chooch's kick is out of bounds. Carter carries the ball and still going. Now he's out of bounds. Eric Carter around the right side. First down. But there was a penalty on the play. Took it down and eight. Complete to Eric Carter. Eric Carter. Eric Carter. Around the left side. Eric Carter around the right side. Still going. Down to the 43-yard. Chooch's kick is down on the 11-yard line. Whitehead plays the ball around the left side, picks up about two. Left.
their ball, I think.
See all of you next week, Dan Helix.
The apparent point for the Foothills is 41, Jason Estes. And 44, Eric Whitechuck. Thank you. ball is up. And good. Jeremy Cicilli.
Thank you.
Carr is the ball carrier.
Thank you.
Thank you.